For many students, mathematics is at the top of the list of subjects they struggle with. Fractions are an especially difficult area of mathematics to grasp for students in all grade levels, and particularly true for students with learning disabilities, who may not connect well with traditional teaching methods of fractions. It is critical for educators to understand how all students, including students with learning disabilities, naturally approach a topic in order to develop tasks and responsive pedagogies that enable them to build fraction knowledge from their neurodiversities. Funded by the National Science Foundation, PI Dr. Jessica Hunt and her team have been studying how students with learning disabilities think and learn through their project Fraction Activities and Assessments for Conceptual Teaching. Finding support that students with learning disabilities hold diverse understandings of fractions. Also, when given the opportunity, these students can and do develop understandings of fractions through their own ways of reasoning and making sense. Dr. Hunt and her team developed a novel teaching method that facilitates mathematics learning for these students. Rather than typical teacher-led lesson, the researchers work to elicit where children are in their understanding and thought process by using clinical interviews and then offer goal-oriented activities designed toward important mathematical learning goals. Activities are designed to be accessible and extend the ways these children make sense. By structuring interviews and tasks in ways that allow teachers to learn what knowledge students already have, discovering what thought processes they use, and building a respectful bond, the education of these students can be transformed. Through continued cycles of observation, interaction, and lesson tailoring, students with learning disabilities experienced great improvements in their understanding of fractions. Studying how students with a learning disability conceptualize and learn fractions has helped Dr. Hunt identify teaching strategies that could benefit all students. Hunt's overall goal in her current study is utilize and restore these children's reasoning. The team is calling this process zooming in and zooming out, and is testing this framework in a three-phase intervention study involving 12 tasks. The design of each phase allows Hunt to test the viability of task sequence and representations that can support the students to solidify their concept of fractions as numbers and take ownership of their reasoning.